actually tonight. Yeah, we'll take it. They told me like Foothill Drive, right? In Beverly Hills.
Foothill Drive.
Yeah,
Beverly Hills.
Close
yeah,
to Beverly Hills.
Area.
Yeah, they told me. Yeah, nice house should be. Maybe a little bigger, but.
How big is it?
They say like 4 bedrooms.
And oh, that's huge.
Yeah, but
that's
I don't need
you?
It. Found like one house. It should be great. They sent me a couple of pictures, and my manager said, "Yeah, we're quite ready." And I said, "Okay, just let me take a look, maybe."
Well, I'll throw your housewarming party at your house for you.
Really?
Big party, yeah.
Yes. Beautiful.
Bathing suits. I'll bring all my friends.
A lot of girls, please. Okay?
Yes, yes. We'll young. Acclimate you.
Please,
to
not
Los
like
Angeles.
You, younger, right?
Okay. Younger. I'll never tell how old I am. And Bryan Adams video. I was getting a lot of work here.
Wow.
A lot of catalogs, print stuff.
You did a Bryan Adams video?
Yeah, for the movie
wow.
Cimarron. You know the movie, it was a Pixel DreamWorks movie, Cimarron, the Stallion movie?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Okay, so it was the theme song to that.
Wow.
Yeah. I was a giant cowgirl, like 200 feet. Great.
This one should be heated. They told me it should be heated.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's beautiful, right?
Yeah.
You can go inside with...
Oh, yeah.
At midnight, something like that. You just need to relax. You just go in the swimming pool and...
All the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It should be great.
Well, I hope you move in for my sake so I can come swimming.
Oh, okay, of course.
Okay.
I understand. No,
okay.
You know what? I have no time to take a look and just going around. That's the problem in this business, right?
Right.
You just sometimes got your flight, your manager called you, you just have to go there, you just have one day, do the casting, the shooting, go back, right?
It's true.
It's the same for you, I think, right?
It is, and that's why I decided to settle down a little bit, you know?
Yeah. Me too, I decided the same.
I heard you were going
to live in
LA.
You've
been here with us for a while. We're so lucky.
I've been there for like workshops, you know? They have like film school at UCLA,
yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I've been there for a workshop like one year and a half ago, like rotation workshop. So it was really funny because I had like 200 people there, 200 guys there,
yeah.
Listening to my words about how you can take the best pictures and which way you can take the best pictures. Was so fun.
Awesome.
Yes.
So you were holding the workshop?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
it was so great. It was so funny because I just say, you just buy the camera you prefer. You just buy your camera, you just take the picture, that's all. You know?
Your photos, I looked at your website, your photos were amazing.
Oh, come on. Just a lot of experience, right?
No. I think you have the talent.